At the height of COVID, we all cheered on retail workers who fronted up to work day in, day out, dealing with toilet paper runs and abusive shoppers so we could put food on our tables. Even the PM recognised the essential work they do. Now, the Fair Work Commission has rewarded them by freezing their pay till next year, but their penalty rates will still be cut soon. Slow clap, guys. That's some reward.
Authorised GWI, Shop Distributive and Allied Employees Association, National Melbourne.